meet the following filmy people, characters, filmy characters, what would you do, Nisha Patni?
Okay.
What would you do if you meet Nisha from Hum Aapke Hain Kaun? That's Madhuri Dixit.
Okay. I'll just ask her to teach me some dance.
Dance steps.
Yeah.
All right. Poo from K3G.
I'll just ask her for her outfits. She wore some cool stuff, like cool clothes.
Outfits, okay. Oro from Pa.
I'll probably have a conversation with him. It'll be interesting.
Okay. Munna from Rangila.
I'll just ask him. He's also trying to dance, right? In the film?
Who?
Munna.
Neto?
With Urmila, because
Urmila is into dancing.
Yeah, she's into dancing. He doesn't dance. Okay. I'll just learn some Bidu language from him.
Bidu language from him.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. One thing about Tiger Shroff that no one knows.
He can't watch horror films.
He can't watch horror films.
Petrified. I can't sleep. I'm damn scared.
Fitness, fame and money, out of these three, which is most important for you?
I can't choose. But I feel if you have money, you can be famous and you can always get equipments and, you know, like food, proper healthy food. If you don't have money, then you can't go to train because you can't afford the gym ka rent and you'll not be famous. So money, I think.
Okay, one superpower you wish you had?
Flying.
Okay.
I love to fly.
Wonder Woman.
So we'll not get stuck in the traffic. Just come
Wonder
for the interviews.
Woman can't fly, can she?
She can.
More or less.
She can't fly, she can jump.
She can jump. The jump is pretty high.
Pretty high.
Pretty high, yeah. Like Hulk.
Yeah, it was pretty high actually. If you woke up as Tiger Shroff, what would you do?
I would just go for my like gymnastic session and do all the back flips and all the back salt to everything. I'll be so happy about it. Like, hey, I can do it.
Right, he's smiling. I've not seen him smiling like this actually, seriously.
Really?
Seriously,
how are you smiling?
I don't know. I don't know. Just add something.
I've not seen him smile. It was really nice actually. Okay, and if you woke up as Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, what would you do?
Oh, I'll just be so happy that I'm the King Khan. I don't know, I'll just roam around in my big house and then I'll just say hi to all the public who's waiting outside, the fans.
Right. Okay, Nisha Patni, if you woke up as Rakhi Sawant, what would you do?
Oh, I'll just... she's very funny. I like her. I'll just go to my Insta or something and record some funny video.
Right, like crying or something like that?
No, I'll be like, yeah, I'm Rakhi Sawant, I'm cool.
Okay, what would you do if you wake up as Priyanka Chopra?
Oh God, it'll be a dream come true. I'll just look at myself and like, oh, I'm the star. I love Priyanka Chopra. I'm a big fan. I'll just say, hey, I'll just call Disha if I wake up as Priyanka. I'll be like, there's this girl, Disha, who really likes me. I'm just gonna call her. It's good, so my answer, but...
Right, nice. So you'll expect like a call from Priyanka Chopra. Okay, that was... That's pretty interesting actually. That's, I think, pretty nice rapid fire. Quite sorted. Yeah, Wonder Woman and all that stuff.
Yeah.
That way. And she made you smile.
Yeah.